be a Titan. As a Titan, you are a part of the city in a way no warlock or hunter could understand. The dream of the city rests upon our shoulders. Then there are those that find a path outside our walls. Those that take up with leaders they barely understand. So it has ever been with the Sunbreakers. The Hammer of Soul is a flame in the darkness, but fire burns without thought. It is time that fire came home, to keep the city and her walls warm throughout the long night. Ishtar sink. They do not stay in one place for long.
I'm detecting what looks like a Sunbreaker's beacon, but it's interlaced with Vex feedback.
Said they were heading for a Vex gate.
The gate's offline. If I can map that conflux, I might be able to figure out where it leads. Zavala, the Sunbreakers opened this gate to Mercury. I have the coordinates.
Then plot a course. Find their forge, Guardian. If the city hopes to weather the oncoming darkness, we will need the flame it holds.
not know of you, Guardian. But if you found us, you are worthy of our time. I am Uras, Third Imperial Magistrate of the Sunbreakers. You have come to test your light in the Forge. Here you must prove you are one with the light. Use your ghost to ignite the Forge.
Yes, ma'am. Guardian, Uros is a legend. If even half the stories are true, she's one of the most powerful Titans alive today. The array needs to be aligned. Let's head outside.
In the shadows of the light that gave birth to the ancients, use the Forge. Fire born of man. Fire of the light. Ask yourself, what power do you seek from the Forge, Guardian? Can you bring light to where only darkness survives? Prepare yourself.
So, we're going to get attacked then. Here we go!
A Sunbreaker does not answer to any but the will of the light. Welcome, Guardian. Wield no power but the fury of fire.
Excuse me. My mind was miles away.
The Sunbreaker's fire has not been seen within the walls.